Hi, I'm Dr. Parikshith. I'm a consultant periodontist at Aesthetica. Gum diseases can be broadly classified as gingivitis, which is the milder form, and periodontitis, which is the severe form. The main cause of gum diseases would be plaque along with the microorganisms they harbor. In case of periodontitis, the microorganisms are present deep inside what is called as a periodontal pocket. So lasers are used to vaporize the unhealthy gum tissue and cauterize the incision at the same time. They also kill the microorganisms which are present in the deep pockets. The main advantage of laser is that there is no bleeding during the treatment. In most of the cases, there is no need of suturing to be done. The pain during the procedure is mild to nil and there is no downtime required. There is accelerated healing when compared to normal surgical procedure and it is well accepted by the patient. When proper precautions are taken and the treatment is performed by a well-trained dentist, laser treatment option is definitely safe. Lasers cannot be used to treat all dental problems. If you have any gum diseases or soft tissue problems and you are afraid of needles, blades or suturing, then treatment of these problems with lasers would be beneficial. To decide whether laser is the best treatment of choice for you, first a thorough clinical examination has to be done and only then a dentist can take a call on that.